स्टूडेंट आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन द ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ सोशल स्टडीज। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैड स्टडी अबाउट लोकेशन ऑफ आवर कंट्री इंडिया। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू द सेम चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 16, आवर कंट्री इंडिया। टुडे वी विल नो लैंग्वेज एंड फूड हैबिट्स ऑफ इंडिया। ओके, सी In India, a great variety of languages are spoken and people living in different parts of India eat different kinds of food. According as we have different states and union territories, according to that people's language and food habit also differ. Today we will know about language and food habit of the people of India. Okay, so all of you open page number 144 in your social studies book. As I told you, a great variety of languages are spoken in India. Out of all the languages, 22 languages are recognized by the Constitution of India as national language. As we are having different number of languages, there are so many languages spoken in different parts of country, out of which 22 languages are given value or recognized by the Constitution as national language. Okay, Hindi, Bengali, Telugu, Marathi and Tamil are some of the popular languages in the country. Now see, food habit. People living in different parts of India eat different kinds of food. In North India, wheat is the staple food. Staple means main food. But people also eat rice, maize, jowar and bajra are commonly eaten in Rajasthan. As we know that in Rajasthan there is quite scanty of rainfall. Only in some areas through canal water is provided and there agriculture is possible. Mainly in Rajasthan people grow maize, jowar, bajra and wheat also. Rice is the staple food of people of South India and Northeast India. In coastal areas of South India, people use coconut for cooking most of the food items. In South India, as we use mustard oil, olive oil, soybean oil, they use coconut oil for cooking. You can say that whatever things are available locally, people use those things either for eating, for cooking food or whatever things are available. Okay? Indian food is famous for the use of various spices and herbs. Some of the commonly used spices are chilies, turmeric, cardamom, cloves, cumin seeds, pepper, cinnamon, ginger and garlic. These are the common spices which we regularly nearly use for our food. People use mustard oil, desi ghee, groundnut oil and coconut oil for cooking food. Nowadays, people also use olive oil as it is healthier than other oils, as olive oil is healthier in comparison of mustard oil, groundnut oil. So, it is used more. Your next topic is clothing. People all over India wear clothes according to the season, as we have mainly four seasons: summer, winter, spring season, autumn, monsoon season. So according to that, our clothes also vary from season to season and occasion too. That is why clothes worn in Kashmir are different from the clothes worn in Tamil Nadu. Means whatever people wear in Kashmir, those clothes are quite different from the clothes which people are worn by the people in Tamil Nadu, because Kashmir is quite cold. It is just beside mountain Himalaya, and Tamil Nadu is coastal area. So according to climate, their clothes also differ. There are some clothes that are worn by people of particular region only, particular region on local level, by the local people of that area. Thus, we can recognize the place to which a person belongs by looking at his or her clothes. We can easily recognize people with the style of wearing their clothes, that to which state or to which area he or she belongs. For example, both men and women in Kashmir wear a long kurta called firan. These are some clothes that are commonly worn by men and women all over India. These include sari, salwar kameez, kurta pajama, trousers, jeans, shirt and t-shirt. These are common dresses which are worn by people all over country. Women in different parts of the country wear saris in different styles. Sari can be worn with different styles, by different styles. Kurta pajama and dhoti kurta are commonly worn by men in India, but the wearing style is also differ, as the style of sari wearing is differ from state to state. Okay, men in South India wear dhoti in different styles. A dhoti is also known as vesti in Tamil Nadu and mundu in Kerala. See, dhoti, same cloth but having different names according to the place. Many men in Gujarat and Rajasthan wear an angarakha with a dhoti. Angarakha, the upper cloth, with a dhoti or a pajama. Students, today we learned about the language, food and clothing of our country India. In the next video, we will know about handicrafts, music and dance forms of India. Till then, revise the chapter and listen the video carefully. Thank you. God bless you all.